Happened at the Camden County Championship between Camden and Eastside High Schools. An on-court altercation began during the game. Then, out of an abundance of caution, Camden County School District officials suspended play. No one was seriously hurt, and the district says it will take disciplinary action.